campaign of the Claptrap on Borderlands pre-sequel, and yep, so, oh, already done that and that. Right. So what do I need to do? I need to go to the security room. So let's. No, don't want that one. Want that one. Right. Hopefully you can hear me better on this, and hopefully you can see me on the webcam. And yep. Well, let's get started now. Oh, bloody controls. There we go, hop in. That's it. Everything works. Right. Destroy these while we're at it. From these guys over. Oh, got a new challenge. Completed a new challenge. That's good. Sometimes you can complete the challenges without even knowing that you set for them. Anyway, let's go to where we're going now. What we're going on? We're going this way. Nope, we're not. We're going the other way. We're going. I think it's this way. Is it? Bloody fucking lizards to deal with. Just run them over. You can run the little ones over, but you can't run the big ones over. It's a nice little health and safety bit of information for you. A health and safety rule, but never mind. Right, that's everyone done. Right, let's get to this part then. Money that I decided to kill myself.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
And I know, get him back. Whoops. Oh, Some reason it's going a bit slow. I remember what you need to do here. I remember what you're doing here now. Yeah, I remember. Right, just see where anyone's about. Oh, no one's about. So you need to get inside that building. Here for a minute, try and kill these guys. How is he shooting at? He's killed himself. Oh, rather they shot him. Right. Where the hell is he now? Oh, here he is. There we go, we got him. Yeah. Let's get into that building. All the men are dead. Everyone's dead. Which is good.
Thank you.
I don't think I'm going to be able to do that at the moment. I'll do something else. I'll do this one, because that one's not working for some reason. Because I killed all the guys without even realizing it. Well, without even realizing what I needed to do. So I'm going to be doing this one. So that's a bit of a fail. Right, so where am I going now? I don't know how I can do this.
There's a light reactor stuffed in a building nearby that I can sell for a good chunk of moonstones. If you get it for me, I can give you one of my spare laser weapons. I just gave you a prod gun. You'll need to piss off some Kragans with it.
Hi, new best friend! I'm from the Toy Corporation, and I'm super duper pissed that laser guns exist! They're made of light, which doesn't even explode like... What? I'll pay you to destroy that light reactor when you find it.
Seems excessive, but I like his energy.
Yeah. Right. So we're doing this one anyway. Can I make it? Can I make it? Yes, I can. Go over to the warehouse. This one. Oops, wrong way. Wrong one, I mean. Alright, so. Oh, I know where we need to go. Right, we need one of these, don't we? figure out how to boost in this. Find out how to boost in this. Right. So it is, it's that one. Yeah, it's that one. On the credits now. That's it. All right.
light reactor into lava!
Oh, I kind of feel sorry for the big bag of muscles. You can get the reactor to me or destroy it for Torg. I still like it either way.
Shit. Ooh. Destroy all these. God, oh.
Black, like my soul.
Let's see what's down here. I'll go and deliver this this laser gun to this woman. Oops. Hey now. Whoa.
Young whippersnappers.
So that's that delivered. So we're going to Concordia now. I'm gonna try and get there. I'm not going to try that one again. Can't jump over, can I?
Still have my tea.
It's called right, Concordia. Welcome to Concordia,
a crowd poll if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
About scavenging a few things. Oh.
Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop. Where did you learn customer service? You're a very rude mother trucker. You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket.
Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands. God stand up, pick up down. Do not move.
Some characters in here. Hang on.
I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hates big babies. Unless they're real babies.
Nurse Nina loved them.
You hurt. Here, take. Good, you better. When hurt again, can use vending machine to buy heels.
Yeah,
you're healthy.
I know.
Go!
Well, you didn't get this far without even realizing that. I'll take that, actually. Yeah. That recharge rate. Sell all these. sell that one, sell that one, sell that one. Where's that bloody other one now? That's it. Oh no, wrong way. What the hell? Where the hell did it pull out?
A fantastic day for capitalism. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Set up.
Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mariff. Like, mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Out around here for more. It's a pity you can't save all the money that you collect. So if you die, you don't lose any. Why? I hate about these games. Because I tend to die quite a lot. Ooh, I'll get that. Try and find that guy now. No, it's not in there, it's a search here. Not bad. Collect that, probably be able to sell it. Oops.
Interactions.
I guess there is is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar.
But the bloody joystick keeps playing up. Need to replace the wild and the new one that I've got. Alright, so I need to go back to that bar that I've just been in.
On the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-vault hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally! Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Hi, guys! Hyperion's losing Helios to Doll. Can you help me stop the signal that's jammed in systems?
Hyperion, Doll, is there a difference?
We're on vacation. Together.
Yeah, sorry. But we're out of the vault hunting game.
Too many tentacles.
Tentacles, eh?
Go talk to Moxie. Damn it!
Looking for me, sugar?
Need your help to reclaim Helios!
A claptrap. This day gets better and better. So, Jack sent you, huh?
Oh,
must
sweet.
Must have bothered him something awful.
It's got a scope on it.
No worries, though. It's all in the past.
It's like it's got a TV on the
gun. All soldiers jam Helios' defenses with a rogue signal. Jack thinks you can help us find that signal and shut it down.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here, but that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Bloody refill!
God almighty. Got a scavenge. And retrieve these.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Alright. So everything there. Bank. Where's the bank? Oh, the bank.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why you put the moonstones there. What dick. Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market. Check your echo. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need. I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Jamie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
Booth. Oh yeah, the black market.
I know that in this particular instance, I want to exchange Moxie's moonstones in return for transmitters from your good self.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
God almighty.
Wait, Salt Brain.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your Echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium of Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Oh, there's another moonstone. It's upgrade.
Showing how I try that climb. You know, cause I'm nice like that. Very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me? That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
I don't understand, but she picked him up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know because you said to if anybody ever swung by for him.
And she didn't mention me at all?
Yeah, so you see what I mean about that girl? The signal, it's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo.
Claptrap.
But, Ooh.
She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here. Transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there. Gearbox. Sift through those turrets. See if you can find a replacement.
That sounds exciting!
That's it?
There we go.
So I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
Oh, there it is.
Over there, they're pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new eternal diamond
Seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
I need to leave town, but the mayor put Concordia on lockdown. Can you help?
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I promise, and I am incapable of lying. Deception.exe successful.
Great, because if you spill, my...
Oh.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal and
we'll just do this one. Where the hell am I supposed to be going now? Oh, down there.
Hawk, Moon Citizen! I've been chosen to stand out here! Red Belly's band of scavs. Excellent. Get going, wannabe gang member. I shall brief you on the way. We are in a bloody war with a rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through the lines and steal the silly prison things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing. Not to mention, those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
But kill these bloody things now. Bodies. Ooh. Sweet gum. Shoot that to overcharge it. sure that I don't bloody die in this part. Shit. That was a bloody waste of bloody time. Got him.
Yeah.
that yet. So I'll just report to this guy, and then when he has no response. Now we've done an hour and a half, so password. Whoops.
What do we got here, Red?
I don't know, Belly, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure.
I know it's exactly.
There's only one thing to do, yeah?
Oh, that was close. Get this guy. This is going to be quite tricky. Here. Nothing's clipped out there, no. So, just get Bloody hell. Attacks from all sides here. Alright, that's better. Alright, where are we going now? I'm the source of the signal. Right, so that's what I've got to do. Bleeding cannon.
You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole.
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye, but we can't do that until you find out where in Crisis Scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Oh, remember this one. This can get quite tough. That up. Right. Cannons, turrets. Set. Just one turret down.
You blew out our flippin' turrets!
Crack open the front door and get him, lads!
Ooh! Whoa. Hell yeah, that's It's a truck, that. Members of... Members only. This gun is brilliant. Thank you. He's dead. Okay, now, how to use all your ammo. Up here. God, oh my, no. That was coming, that. That was so coming, that. Fuck. $139 lost. Let's see if I can earn that back without bleeding dying again. Let's see what's in these. Oh, level up. It's level 9 for me now. Oh, well, hey, we're getting there, we're getting there. Another boss battle. I have a feeling it is.
Finally, a proper bloody fight.
Well, I just ate.
Yep.
But let's boogie.
Red. Red bellies. Red belly. Red bellies. Jesus Christ Almighty. All right. So that's Belly's done. Belly done. Belly's. Now we've got Red to kill. Before we do that, I'll go and see if there's any other things I need to collect. Oops. Oh, no. Don't know why it does that. Always handy searching everywhere. And in this game, you need to. You never know what you'll find. Let's see what else there is. Is there anything else? Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh yes, it's another crystal. Oh, we don't need that. Don't need that. Right, we shall turn this off then. Where is it? Turn this off now. Oh, you can use this cold. See what weapons we've got here. Oh, there's maintenance
also,
terminal.
Destroy each of the relays. That'll shut down the friggin' signal.
Oh, destroy it, that's it. Fucking hit him. Fucking idiot. Right, that's one destroyed. Charge me, get die in a minute.
Okay, now.
We activated the jamming signal.
Oh yeah, we got lights up.
That's better.
The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that?
Audio is compatible with the Mav's voice.
Wait a minute, you aren't Red or Billy. Oh, flip.
The mayor's been working for Zarpadon the entire time. Gah! I'll meet you in Concordia. Need to have a talk with this guy.
I have heard and understood.
Right, anyway, that seems to be it for this video. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry it was quite a long video. It was. And I shall see you next time on another video, on another episode of Borderlands pre-sequel. My name's been Damo, and I hope you enjoyed it, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye. Bye for now. Bye. Bye. Thank you for watching this video. Why not subscribe for more?